Hi everybody, it's Jess Johnny. I hope everyone's having a good Saturday night / Sunday morning. It's about 1:30 in the morning here. I have decided to have a silent auction. And what I'm auctioning off is a beautiful wall hanging that I made myself with my sleepless nights. First of all, I will show you the start of it. There is, as you can see, a pink wire hanger that I made. And I want you to see the gorgeous girl. Let it focus. This beautiful fabric block from my eBay store. There is laces and trims, appliques, flowers. There's some wedding appliques here. There's eyelash trim. This is the bottom of it. It is just beautiful. It's very pinkalicious. The back is just plain. This is actually a very soft baby pink fleece on the back with just some crocheted trim at the bottom. It measures, the actual wall hanging itself measures approximately 11 and a half inches from top to bottom. There you go. And then the hanger's probably another 5.5 inches. The way that this is gonna work, first of all, you need to be a subby to me to participate. The auction will be a silent one, so please don't leave your bid on the messages in the front here. What you'll need to do is private message me your bid, and you can change your bid and increase your bid at any time. The opening bid will be $10. Shipping, if it's here in the United States, will be $5.50 priority mail. If it's overseas, it'll be, you know, whatever the shipping is to your particular country. She is just beautiful. I think that the wall hanging is absolutely adorable. It's very, very pinkalicious, very, very, very feminine. So again, what you'll need to do is private message me your bid. Again, starting at $10, keeping in mind that that is without shipping. And I will let this run, I think, until next Sunday, November 3rd, let's say 5 o'clock Mountain Time. And whoever has the highest bid then will win. You'll need to PayPal me the funds. PayPal only, please. And I think that's it. I think she's gorgeous. I think the wall hanging is really, really, really pretty. And I just figured I'd give a try to something crazy and different and see how it turned out. See if I have any interest from anyone. So, okay, that's all I have to say. No biting, no fighting. Try to share the love. Give somebody a hug. Have a wonderful day. Remember, be well, everyone. Okay, pinkalicious hugs. Ciao, ciao, ciao.